What's up, everybody out there in YouTube land? Rat251 here, continuing on with Freedom Planet. Alright, I might be getting close to the end of the game, I'm not sure. So let's start this thing. Okay. Start. Okay, last time we left off, was that mouse thing? Yeah. We just managed to bust in here.
This is our final message.
Okay, skip this scene, because we already saw this. Oh shit, I gotta start this all over again? Holy crap. I didn't think I would have to. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is freaky. Am I gonna die? Okay. Dude, this is weird. Okay, this is pretty cool actually. Okay, I don't know how to get out of here. Okay, that didn't work. I appear to be stuck. There we go. That worked. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. You don't look friendly. There we go. What the hell is this thing? Okay, that's weird. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, whoa! Okay, I took a lot of hits right there. Here we go. What the hell was that? Here we go, I need help. Man, there's a lot of these things here. Ooh, okay. Whoa, bombs. That thing die already. Whoa, what the hell was that? Help. I need this. Okay, it's... Whoa, okay, this is so freaking weird. Whoa. Damn it, man. Just casually strolling up the side of a cliff. Ooh, okay, next section. Whoa! Whoa, whoa! A lot of these SOBs. Whoa! I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, whew. Some more of these babies. And this isn't like Sonic, where you just gotta use get the rings to stay alive. Oh, I gotta use this thing. There we go. Because they give me a lot, every 100 gives me a life. There we go, shield. I gotta get him all the way to the top, huh? There we go. Get up there. There we go. That's what I needed. One in and got that. Lost my shield, but screw it. I still got quite a bit of health. Okay, boss. What the hell is that? Somebody likes to overcompensate a lot. Whoa! He just freaking destroyed my ass! Oh my god, this is not gonna be fun. Ah, dang it. Okay, this guy's tough. Okay, I'm getting his pattern down. Ah, damn it. My timing was way off right there. It's like she's still there though, and he just freaking destroys her when she comes in. Damn it. See, it's like she's right there still. And he's like, brrr. Okay, I gotta get this down right. Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa! One more hit and I'm dead. One, two, three, four. Damn it, those bumpers kind of throw me out. Ah, damn it. Oh, boy. This is going to take a bit. This is going to take a bit. Okay, got him there. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Got to the I just got through that part of the level. Oh my god. Well, there's some health here waiting for me, thank god. Left. How am I supposed to get through there? Gotta be a way to get through there. Whoa, crap! I'm supposed to use that to destroy that thing. Well, at least I don't have to fight that boss again. Oh, I get it. Touching that thing doesn't hurt me. Okay, got him. I have no idea what that did. Oh, it destroyed all these. Okay. What about this one? Yes. What is this thing? What the hell is that thing? Oh, it's just a one-up. That's it? Okay, so how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Where am I supposed to go next? I've hit a dead end. Whoa. Oh, okay, I had to go there to destroy that so I can get up here. Ooh, health and a shield. Thank God. That's gonna help. Okay, nothing up there. Okay, next section. And my health filled up, too. Oh, I see. It switches them out, huh? What's down here? Ooh, lots of these. Okay. What are those? I think I just refilled my health. Oh shit, that actually scared me. Okay. Apparently the shield I have can makes me immune to spikes. That's definitely something worth knowing. Damn it. Okay, got a man. Or a life. Not a man. Okay, now he can't get back up there. Am I stuck? What the hell did I do? Okay, I can't go back. I can't seem to go up. Fine. Okay, so this is definitely a puzzle room. Okay, definitely don't want you hanging around. Okay. Not much of a puzzle room. That was a secret area. Damn it. Took out my shield. Oops. Oh well. Spider thing. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, I see those count down to your next life, not up. Okay, I got no health, I'm trapped. I knew it. Ugh. Damn, man, this is a long-ass level. It's supposed to be the last level. Oh, I actually got a checkpoint after defeating that mini-boss. Nice. Got him. Okay. But I have no health now. Okay, here we go. Use some health or a one-up, maybe? Crap. I'm gonna avoid fighting those things if I can. Okay, whoo, made it to the next section. Here we go. The hell is that?
It's such a shame that you chose the wrong side. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic life!
What the crap is that? Oh. What the hell? Are you fucking serious?
How about this?
Holy shit. How am I supposed to hit? Whoa! Not recharge very quickly. Well, I've got full health right now anyway. I took out his shield though. That's just freaky, those bug things. It becomes whatever the hell that thing is. It's like a chain chomp from hell. Ah. Okay, this boss is gonna be an asshole. Okay, it's just... he's just decided to be that way, and I don't have many lives left.
How about this?
Whoa! I think I dodged that one pretty effective. Okay, so they don't track me, they just keep going in a weird direction. Whoa! Just standing right on it like an idiot. Damn it. Okay, I think I know how to beat this guy now. Only took me like a few dozen tries. Okay, whoa! Okay, so he can't hurt me when I do that. Whoa. Okay. Ah. Okay. Oh, bullshit, man. Damn it. Okay, so you can't hurt me when I'm a cyclone, but you can't hurt me when I do my dash. Oh, got him. All right. My beautiful creation. Your thing looked like a chain chomp on acid. Whew, that was intense. Managed to beat that one barely. What is with those gas tanks I hear? I think it relates to one of these other characters. Uh-oh. He's not done yet. Oh, you got knocked out. Fuck out. Oh. Now stage complete. I will destroy. Whew.
Spade.
Pause.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
What?
You still don't.
Attention, troops. Prepare for liftoff.
Listen, guys. I'll go in alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
He's gonna blow up the ship.
Catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead. You're too important to the mission.
I can't lose another crew!
Yeah.
If something happens,
guy killed all of his friends.
I'm not strong enough to save you.
We'll be strong for you.
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
Nice. Way to kill the mood.
Right. Here's the plan.
Planning charges. There it goes. Bonus. I can just kick this around for a while. Lightning shield. Ah, damn it. Another shield on top of that. I don't know if the shields stack. I'm not sure. I think they do. Final Dreadnought, round one. Whoa! Man, we just came in guns blazing here. Okay, but this will have to wait for another day, alright? I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was an exciting level. That was intense. I thought I was going to have to fight that big, huge ship again as the final boss, because I didn't destroy it. It just backed off. Oh my god, am I going to have to fight it in this level? Oh, that's going to suck. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. This is a very fun game. It's pretty fun. You know, it's like Sonic, but it's got way more story, and it's got quite a bit more mechanics than a typical Sonic game. Anyway, it was way better than Sonic 06. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like this video. Comment on other games you guys want to see me play. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Not too many of my main channel people have subscribed to my game channel. Please subscribe to game channel. And don't forget to share this channel on social media to help it grow even more. I will see you guys next time. Tune in every day for new content now. And bye-bye.